I really believe in movement and fitness, and I really like the way that it changes our self-confidence. So exercise has been a huge, huge part of my life. It keeps me going, keeps me feeling positive. I think the neat thing is that exercise, no matter how old you are, makes you feel better, and it makes you feel more confident when you do it. So just moving in general is really important. Hi, my name is Jane, and you're here to exercise with me today. If you are at home and you can't stand up, you can do this workout sitting down. You can modify it. If you're sitting in a wheelchair, do your arms and have some fun. If you have a ball at home, go ahead and get it. If you don't have a ball at home, you could use a pillow, and that will work just as well, a small pillow, or you can just fake that you have a ball. But whatever, you're not allowed to sit on the couch and watch this, okay? The whole idea is that we're moving. This is my wonderful class. I love these guys. We've been working on this, not this particular routine, but we've been working on this for a long time, and I think everybody here just believes in feeling good, so. Here we go. So this is pretty much follow the leader. Just boom, boom. There's your rhythm, Dodie. Come on up, Patty. Come on up, you guys. Come on up. Okay, here we go. Natalie, where's your ball? Go get a ball, honey. You look so cute. Do you see there's a little surprise for you on the table today, too, up there? This is Mamoose, the song. It's a nice song. All right, four more. Three, two. Now take it behind, opposite hand to opposite heel. Perfect. Franny's back. Yay. Where were you? Wow, cool. Four left, four, three. I'm coming up to you guys if you're not coming up to me. And out in front again, bring the knees up. So the idea here is that we are warming up. We're getting our body prepared to exercise by getting it a little bit warm, bringing up our core temperature and loosening up those muscles and tendons. And other side. Here we go, behind. Yeehaw. Oh, telephone. I can feel some good energy today. Come on up, you guys, a little bit. Otherwise, we're gonna be too crunchy back there. Last two, and brace your legs. Let's go side to side. So that should have brought your heart rate up just a little. We're keeping our knees bent. Our hips are staying forward, and we're just twisting side to side to warm up that waist. The magic number, four more, four, three, two, and one. Bring it up, sit back and chop it down, and one, two. Keeping our back straight, and then take that little arch back. Oh, doesn't that feel good? Three more. Three, two, step together, come to the waist and down. Now, if you can't go all the way down, it doesn't matter. You're doing what you can. My knees are staying soft. Perfect, perfect, perfect. One more, and then we're going to go out to the side this way with a lunge. Here we go. Step and bring it in. Nice. Lydia, I'm so glad you're here. Here's four. Four more. Now the other side, shift over. Perfect t-shirt for today, Patty. Perfect t-shirt. Nice big step. Did you give up already? Here's three, two, stay wide, come down and up. Back is still straight, so we're gonna keep our chest up. Nice. No need to do this alone, right? I don't think I would do this if I was at home by myself. That's why the viewers need to join us, right? Okay, side to side. Reaching side to side. All right. We're going to go ahead and turn this direction. Start on your right leg with a forward lunge. Now, you can take it down all the way, or you can stay up slightly, okay? Keep going. So this is coming down all the way, bringing the knee down in the back. I'll do modified, and here's five, four, three, two, one more, and facing forward, legs apart, make a huge circle. Really reach out with your arms, get your whole body going. Four more. Three. Last one. We're gonna turn this way again. Left leg, push it out. Here we go. One. Pull it in. Nice work. So when it comes to a lunge, everybody has to go to where they can, which means for some people coming all the way down and for other people staying up just slightly. Last three. Three, two, one more, and then let's face the front. Let's go the other way. Big circle. Five more. Last one. And stay up. Cross. Bring your knee up. Give me that slight pause so that we start getting into the balance a little bit. Pause. Pause. We're staying up nice and straight. Good job. This is for the waist, for the core, for our balance, and to feel good. Last two, one more on each side. Nice. All right, let's go ahead and turn this way. We'll start with Frankenstein on the left lane, on the left leg. If you're at home and watching, stand up if you can. Here we go. One, two, three. What you got? Nice. Very cool. 10. Other leg. Here we go. waist forward. Let's do some pliés here. Using those inner thighs, kind of squeeze them up. I used to say stronger than Heather, and Dane said, it's not Heather. I used to sing, I would belt it out in the car. Okay, to the side, one. And I'd be like, who's Heather? Is it? No, wait, when you hear it again, you will forever sing Heather. Like, this is the end. No getting hell, I can get over this mountain. Out, a shadow of my doubt. Am walking on this earth stronger than Heather. One more. Okay, here comes the big figure eight. Guess what? We're almost done with the warm-up. How's that? Find my way, yeah. All right, let's turn this way. Reverse lunge, twist back. Use the ball. Here we go. Step, take it back. Good, bring it forward. There's one.
No way in hell I can get over this mountain. Sun has come out. I'm walking on this earth stronger than ever.
Two more. This is really a nice twist back. Open up that arm. All right, let's go to the other side here. Here's four.
Sometimes I get so down.
Nice, Kim. Six, good, reach back.
No way in hell I can get over.
Last two.
Sun has come out.
And facing forward. Okay, get those legs going. One leg up, around the back, balance, switch and go the other way, and one, two, three, four, and get your ball off the dance floor and grab your weights.
As strong as an ox, as fast as a hare, as brave as
I would go with light weights or light, you know, it's going to be repetition, but you can always put them down. You can always put them down if they get to be too much. Okay? All right. Let's start arms up, legs apart, come down. Sit back. Here we go. One. So we're looking to not bend our back, but to keep it straight. One more, and we're going to move to our right. Lock your arms in, four steps, one, two, three, stay here. Cross country ski. Arms locked in, four to the middle. Here we go. One, two, three. Wide, arms up, sit back, one. Ah. One more. Now the chicken to your left. One, two, three. Stay here, cross country ski. Oh, I wanna be. Is everybody feeling good at this point? Yeah? Sarah, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, chicken in. One, two, three. Bent over row, back flat, neck in neutral, and row up. One, two, three. Palms are turned back. Four, five. This one's for Peg. And come on up, arms up. Now, if you can, bring your leg up and hold it. If you're at home and doing this, look what I'm doing. You can put your kickstand on. Three, four, five. Let's switch. Nice. Necks are straight. One more. Okay, bent over row. Two more. And come on up. Okay, this arm comes up. So let's go side to side. One side only, and then we'll switch. Be alive. I'm sweating. You three? Other side. Okay, so now we have a forward lunge with a press. Let's start on your left leg. Here we go. Forward press. Stay here. Push up and come back. Nice. Good. Nice, Patty. Good job. Here's three. Gloria. One more. Stay here, touch and reach. We'll go to the other leg in a second. Good job, Kim. Five left, five, four, three. And the whole world changes. All right, so we have another leg. Arms up. Gentlemen, two more. One more. All right. Lose one weight. Lose one weight off the dance floor. Nice job. We're doing just spiffy. Am I making up for lost time? Am I? Yeah, in the beginning of the class. I'm making up for lost time. All right. So that letter C, you're going to pull back your bellies. Knee comes up. Here we go. Letter C. standing core work. Really pull back. Try the other side. Okay, weight in the left hand. It's gonna come up to the side. Left leg abducts, it comes out. Let's make it harder. Bring your arm up. Stand straight. One more. Good, let's switch. Now if you're at home and you're sitting down, you can just do the arms on this movement. Two more. All right, let's take right leg forward, left leg back. Halfway down, come down. So you want to load your supporting leg and roll up. And we're going to switch. Weight in the left hand, a curl with the other leg. One, let's get the other arm up. Two, three, nice. Four, five, six, seven. Are you smelling your armpit? Are you smelling your armpit? Other side. Eight. That song? Yeah. I tried to pick some good ones. And stop. All right. One weight up, waist and down. Here we go. You had a good show on Monday. I listen now. My schedule changed. Yeah. Before I really never, you know, I could hear like a piece. But you played I was telling Dane, you played a good Patti Smith in there. That was a pleasure. Your voice sounds good too, which is nice. Two left, this will be the last one. And then go ahead and take that weight and put it on the small of your back. Okay, halfway. Come up and come back. Okay, keep going. So you want to draw the hips back. So you're pushing back with your hips. Okay, it's called a good morning. Hips come back, weights here, and then you come up nice and straight and pull those shoulders back. Let's do three more. Three, two, one more. Okay, with some resistance. Oh, sorry, yeah, that was it. Okay, with some resistance, side to side for the core, starting with this knee up. pause. And up. Somebody help me out. Who is this? It's Willie Nelson and who else? Oh, and Merle Haggard. I should know that. One more. Let's switch here. I promise. One. You had Lyle Lovett on there too, didn't you? Patty, you had Lyle Lovett on too, didn't you? You had Lyle Lovett on your show, yeah. Three more. Two more. One more. Getting pooped. Okay, here comes that big figure eight. Pretty soon we're going to come down and do our mat work. All right, feet together. Stand on your paddle board. We're in the Kickapoo River. I don't think a paddle board would work in there. A little rocky, a little too many trees down. Sarah got a new kayak for her birthday.
Yeah.
Yeah, excellent. All right, here comes that big figure eight. Stay here, scoop down into the garden, throw it over your shoulder. Scoop down, throw it over. Five on the other side. Five, four, three, two, and back on that board and paddle. Five, four, three, two, legs apart, dig in, over the left, three left, and then we'll do five on the other side, last one, five the other way, five, three. Don't forget that if you have a chance, it would be nice to have a nice big glass of water, and thank you so much. Thank you. Nice job. Thank you, everybody. That was really nice. Good job. Thank you, Emily. That was fun. I hope you guys come back again and join us to exercise. Thank you. So at this part in the workout, we're going to go ahead and get our mats. You're going to need two weights and a ball. How does everybody feel? Yeehaw? Okay. Sweaty, that's good.